to go HXF and really be mindful of the first step, okay? That she's, that you're aligned from the first step.
So go into it from straightness?
Yes. And already thinking that the left front is the leading leg. Yeah, like that. Not the left front, the left front. Yeah, good. Good.
Straightness.
Front legs are straight. More subtle. Yeah, good. Increase the angle for two or three steps and then come, yeah, and come back to the regular angle. Yeah, and increase the angle for two or three steps. Yeah, and come back to the regular angle and straighten. Turn down the second quarter line and half pass to M. Remember, it's the right front that leads. So we'll start in shoulder four right, and half pass.
This is hard.
It looks very nice.
I'm trying to sit correctly.
I can see that. And you're not just trying to, you are.
Right.
Well done. And now you're going to do free walk on the 20-meter circle. Let's see.
Yeah, you did better than just try. You did it.
I think of that Wii game that Wendy Murdoch would have people do.
The what?
The Wii game where you have the, there's a marble in the middle of your pelvis and you have to keep it in the middle.
Okay.
And you're standing on the Wii.
Okay.
So you really have to be straight in your hips. And then she'll say, well, move the marble to the right. It's a weak game, so you can do it when it's 8 degrees and snowing.
Okay.
You know? But it's good for center.
So you have a Wii at home?
No, but they have them at the gym.
Oh, they do?
Okay. They have everything at the gym. Alright. His mom is a trainer. Well, you met her.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Alright.
You have like Asians on the base.
Make a little 10-meter circle, get your walk organized. And we'll do the next shoulder in on this long side on the inner track. On the next long side, haunches in on the inner track. Yeah, good. And that's plenty of angle. Make a little less angle. Still stay in haunches. Yep, just a little, but still haunches in. Now increase the angle. Which seat bone? Where is that marble going?
Right seat bone. Right seat bone?
Left.
Someone is like, what are you doing over there?
Yep, and straighten. front lead, left front lead, left front, left front. There you go. Yeah, good half halt. Yep. Straighten. On the next long side, can we walk?
And then just come to a halt in front of me, and I'm going to tell you the next.